Good evening, everybody. My name is Dr. Petrikovsky. I'm a professor of obstetrics and gynecology and a specialist in maternal and fetal medicine and general obstetrics and gynecology. Upon numerous requests, I just would like to present a very small update on coronavirus and pregnancy. As during my previous presentation, I make the major disclaimer that myself and most of my colleagues have never seen a case of coronavirus in pregnancy. So therefore, we pretty much use the existing literature to give you this report. But my second disclaimer is that there's almost nobody in the world, except for China and one reported case from Jerusalem, that have an experience with coronavirus in pregnancy. In the first presentation, I described 9 cases from China, and the report was pretty positive that coronavirus does not transmit vertically from the mother to the baby. All babies were healthy. The difference between the previous cases and this case is that all patients in China were delivered by a C-section. Although they didn't specifically indicate why C-section was done, I can guess an analogy with our experience with HIV virus. Many years ago, when I saw my first patient who was infected with HIV, we also rushed to do a C-section with an idea to prevent transmission during labor of the virus from the mother to the baby. But now, there was another case from Jerusalem, from Hadassah Hospital, when an infected, confirmed mother with coronavirus underwent normal vaginal delivery. And as a result, the baby was born, the baby tested negative, the mother did quite well, and there is no record of transmission of the virus from the mother to the baby. And this is a very favorable report because as pandemic expands, we can expect many more patients with coronavirus who are pregnant in the third trimester. And clearly there is no indication to perform a C-section because a very successful delivery, normal vaginal delivery was performed. Mom is doing well and the baby is doing well. So this is a very important update. As far as the general idea of coronavirus, I think it's very clear to everybody, and I don't want to repeat that's well known, because most of the politicians, doctors, TV stations all talk about this particular infection. The difference between this and other infection is that there is a very high degree of this virus being contagious, and the ability of this virus to stay on the surfaces, to be in the air for pretty prolonged period of time. Therefore, all the precautions, including social distancing, including washing the hands, using gloves and masks, are very valid. Thank you and stay healthy.